to a Mystic Falls mom who started out by hating me and became one of my closest friends. She was strong. She was loving. And not only did she protect this town, but she raised an incredible daughter that I now get to call family. To Liz Forbes, gone, but never forgotten.